Who may be liable when an injury occurs at a construction site? When an injury occurs at a construction site, there are a number of possibilities as to who may be liable or at fault for the damages. A few of them include property owners, contractors, engineers, the construction site managers, and even the suppliers of the equipment. Who is liable or at fault depends on the authority of system at a specific site. That means who is overseeing the actual work that is being done at the time.